but puts it right back in. Nice spin move by Tkachuk. Freed up to Lundell on the doorstep. Holding. Shot. Score! They're hanging! Does it again in the playoffs! The Rats fly! And game two belongs to the Panthers!
Mikey Anderson. Anderson now has the puck. Here's Kopitar with an opportunity! And he scores! The Kings captain, Anze Kopitar, the overtime hero for LA, and the Kings steal game two, 5-4 final score.
Now Shea had it taken away. Marzell with the puck. Good work by Horvat down low. Horvat from a tough angle. Now Bortuzzo with a drive. Score!
Stevenson wins this clean to Martinez. He might look for McNabb for a one-timer, but Dallas wins the draw.
Robertson now gapping up as McNabb through the middle. Johnston to the outside. He's in a shot. He scores! Wyatt Johnston is the hero. He wins it in overtime.
Point Quinn Hughes, wrist shot, wide of the goal. Cole keeps the puck in on the near side. Joshua in the corner lets it go for Garland. Centers, Lindholm, scores! Elias Lindholm, 62 seconds into overtime, and the Canucks have done it. They're the eighth team in history to erase a two-goal deficit with under 2 minutes to go.
A hit for John Tavares. Tavares digging in on his off wing to the net. Shoveled in front, scores! Matthew Nyes has won it, and the Leafs will take it back to Game 6 in Toronto.
Time games end on a strange bounce or a rebound.
Send it to the net and get people to the net.
Lindholm, right wing corner, pop!